Rescue is about attempting to bring the scientists of various backgrounds, natural scientists and social scientists, but also people have knowledge outside of the science system together to develop knowledge that is useful for helping the sustainable development getting one step further down the road. The objective is to get in Europe a movement in universities and the science funding systems to really start working across disciplines and together with the stakeholders, not just the scientists, but also people in policy and policy makers and people who do the preparations of the policies. We really have put some very solid recommendations on paper now. One, for instance, being that we should strive for an open knowledge system in Europe, where scientists and non-scientists collaborate in addressing real world problems. Take, for instance, how to tackle the issue of a rainforest where also coffee plantations take place, not in Europe, but of course in other parts of the world. You don't get very far with only scientific input. So this was a concrete project in Saudi Arabia, where scientists, NGOs, local population worked together for 7 years and developed a plan to have income from coffee plantations, but also save the forest at the same time. For the non-scientists, I think it's important to know that this project also aiming for their input into policy development, so that it's not just us scientists thinking about something and throwing it over the wall of the policymakers and say, work with it, but also the knowledge, the layperson's knowledge, the knowledge of the local circumstances of the people is of value in such processes. It's not just ivory tower scientists, but together we shall do it.